be around unicorns, because she has a lot of unicorns.
Yes. She can be the unicorn. I'm the pixie next to her. Oh, love you, Candace. Okay, so we're going to go back to the music real quick and be right back right after this. And they were... this is New Friends. And I forgot their name. I'll tell them after the song. Shells, and we've been listening to that right there. Oh shoot, you know what, change my thing here. Oh my goodness gracious, been a long show. Aha, here we go. That was a music therapy experiment. That was New Friends. Somehow I lost Spider, not too sure what happened. He just like drop off the face of the earth. So we're going to be playing a couple more music here, and then we'll be calling it a night. So hang on, this is Spider's brand new song, Draw with the Devil. Thank you.
is ticking, tick, tick, tock, it's time to choose. Come take the step, live while you can, what have you got to lose? Let's make a deal, you got the stones, you roll the dice.
You want it more.
talk about the music. I'm your host, Shells, and on the other side, on the phone, we have Spider in the Hall.
Yes, I am still here.
Yay! And the last two songs we played happens to be his two new songs on his brand new album coming out. One was Deal with the Devil, which I like that song, by the way. It's a very jamming song.
Yes.
And the other one is Ryan. Did I say it right?
Ronan.
Ronan. I was trying anyway. And so when's the album coming out officially?
Well, the album itself doesn't have a release date yet. It's probably going to be around June or July by my projected finishing time, I think. The single for Deal with the Devil, of course, is going to be out next Friday. So, I mean, everybody here got to hear it first, which is awesome.
Yay.
And if you go to the Dropbox link in the chat, you can download it and have it for your very own ahead of time. But keep an eye out on my Facebook. I am on Facebook, Spider in the Hall. I will have updates all the time on when the album is going to be out, plus new teases, new songs, new everything. Just go check it out. It's great. And you will be the first to know when the album is ready to go.
Yay! I love new music. Right on.
Yay!
Okay, well, we're basically out of time, so thanks again for coming here and be the reigning champion right now to be here for the whole entire show. Yay. And next week we got Candace with Starlight Musical Chronicles. Am I missing somebody? Something's going on. And I lost Spider. He lost the internet. He lost... I don't know what's going on, but we're out of time, so anyway... Have a good night, guys. Thanks for joining in.
That's it. That's all. You don't have to go home, but you can stay here. Join us again next week for another awesome episode of Let's Talk About the Music. Thanks for listening.